shearing a sheep with a crooked neck, part two. The neck was by far the most challenging part to shear. I couldn't get at the wool on the inside of her neck, and if I stretched her head and neck out like a normal sheep, it would hurt her and make her kick. The only way to do it was to slowly but surely get at it from two different angles and alternate between them until I could get it hooked out. When I got it opened out, it wasn't too bad, until I got into the last shoulder. Normally in this instance, I would put her head out in between my legs, but I tried to do that in a number of times and I couldn't do it. Eventually I had to put the handpiece down and put her into place with two hands. Once I got that done, I was able to get the last shoulder and the last side shorn normally enough though. To see part one, go back to my previous short video.